Well, I kind of tried to take you on a little round trip, and now we're heading back to Eden, or back to the new heavens and new earth. That was a song I wrote a long time ago about heaven. And now we're going to sing a song in Hebrew. And let me read you what it means. It's out of the Psalms. Hang on. I should have bookmarked my Bible, but I didn't. Okay. It's out of Psalm 128, verses 5 and 6. The Lord bless you out of Zion, and may you see the good of Jerusalem all the days of your life. Peace be upon Israel. So, as we're looking forward to the new heavens and the new earth, of course, our eyes are on Jerusalem, and we're waiting for the new Jerusalem to come down. I hope you enjoy this Hebrew rendition of that.
Yeah.
all the pain and all our tears will be.